Today we talked about leadership. For a lot of people, leadership is glamorous. They like to be up in front of people. They want to tell people what to do. But for God, leadership is about being a servant. The Bible says that we should bear one another's burdens. Later on in that scripture, it says we should all bear our own load. What that means is that we've got a portion of other people's burdens that God wants us to bear. When we serve other people, when we help them, we're bearing their burdens. We're taking a load off of them. And that's really what being a leader is all about. A few years ago, there was a young man that wanted to be the youth pastor at our church. That young man could preach. Boy, when he let it rip, you wanted to put your shouting shoes on and go with him. He was incredible. But there was one problem. He really wasn't great with administration or taking care of the kids or knowing what was going on in their lives. But he had a vision and he could preach. But he really lost the kids in the middle of all that. You see, God is more concerned about the people than he is about the vision. If we're going to be true leaders, we've got to learn what it means to be a servant. The Bible says, no greater love has anyone than this, than they lay down their life for their friend. When you lay down your life for somebody, when you give of your time, of your talents, of your energy to somebody, when you serve somebody, that's when people will follow you. Serve them. Lay down your life for them. People will follow you wherever you go, and you'll be a real leader in the kingdom of God.